Hey guys, this is Dapper Raptor, and welcome to Dead by Daylight, Episode 2. Yep, that's right, we're continuing the series. Because I'm doing this all in one all day, and I thought it'd just be funny to do like a massive edit session, just like chuck out videos left and right of this beautiful series. But anyways, let's get right into the schnitzy business. Dwight is my highest level character, as you can see here. Yes, big C. And also, but we also have the most shit things ever, because Dwight is just not cool. Dwight is fucking lame. He's like that kid at school who eats his fucking, he picks his nose and eats his snot, and then touches the cheese from Diary of a Kid and gets the cheese touch, and he becomes the cancer kid. That is Dwight. That is Dwight in a nutshell. Oh, dang, it's my boy. Stev Harrington! Alright, don't worry, Stevie boy, I got your back. Alright, so we're in the new Larry's map, which is fucking great. Stevie boy. Come on, Steve, let's go. Oh, it's actually the doctor as well. Oh shit, that actually gave me a scare. Oh shit! You fucking suck, eat a dickhole. You gonna break that palate, sir? And you gonna break that palate? That's bullshit! You're not fucking Jesus, alright? God damn, I actually despise Doctor. My friends like say he's nerfed and shit. Fuck off, he has been nerfed. No way. Doctor has become way easier to use. That's so bullshit. This is the only killer that I actually despise playing against. By the way, like, every other kill is somewhat fun to go up against. Even like Legion was fine, to be honest. But this guy is just so fucking annoying. I'd have more fun playing against three hags showing their fucking giant claws in my butthole. Because to be honest, that would be more fun. Is she actually looking for me full on? She fucking snitching me out? Life is worth nothing! I don't appreciate this, sir. I'm gonna have to tell you to stop! No, sir, please. Okay, I'll just accept my fate. I'll just accept my fate. I don't even care anymore. Just put me in the basement. I don't even give a shit. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Stop slapping me. I'm gonna get like an angry message or something like that. I feel like I might.
Oh boy.
Oh, it's a full match. Except without the big bad man who wants to stab my butt cheeks. Never mind, then there is now a big bad man who wants to stab my butt cheeks. Oh boy, it's quite the good stuff going on here. Quite. Oh, it's big boy, boo-boo! Sir, fuck off. Leave me alone. Fuck off. You ain't cutting shit. I guess you are cutting something. Oh, shh. That's not how insidious camping works. You're not gonna fucking hit me with that fucking thing. Yeah, good one, mate. You fucked up royally. That is bullshit. That is bullshit. I did not hit her. I did not hit her. That's so bullshit. I did not hit her. Oh, hi, Mark. Yeah, he's just gonna Is he gonna sit there and Sidious Hook, maybe? No, he's just gonna book it. They're gonna just say, like, fucking... Shit. They're gonna, like, block it in for me. Dude, piss off! Bullshit! Bullshit! Nah, fuck off! That is some bullshit right there. No, fuck off with that bull. There is no fucking way that that would have hit. Fuck me. That is so bullshit. I fucking hate it when the game just does that. It just cucks me in my asshole. We're fucking in. Let's do this, boys. The groaning storehouse, the Macmillan Estate. Sounds like a fun experience for all. Oh, it's Demogorgon! Alright. He's not happy. Ah! Eat a dick, testicle head. God, I don't fight these as much often, I just no, sir, don't do it. I didn't realize how, like, he does not look like he wants to pick up me, right? He looks like he just wants to stab my guts open. How you doing there? Close your gob. I don't want to see that shit. Is this my final game? Are you fucking serious? I call bullshit. I am depressed. He's just sitting there. Just having a fucking... Why would I ever think that I would ever have a fun game in Dead by Daylight, huh? Why would I ever think that?
Mining away! I don't know what to mine, I'll mine this anyway. In this Minecraft day, so beautiful.
What the fuck? Are you fucking serious?
Mine diamonds. Mine diamonds.
Get the fuck out of here. Cunt. I am actually going to be messaging this boy, just saying why, huh? Every fucking time.
Shovels, hopefully they stay in my Minecraft chests. So
every fucking time. Every time. You know? Isn't that fun? This game is fun! This game is fun! It's so much fun, I just fucking love this game. I just fucking love it. Zagat, sell it off. Good shit.
Hi, this is a post-production Dapperaptor, and if you're wondering about that thing I said about messaging the Demogorgon, I did message him, and he replied. I'll show you the images now. I mean, you can't argue with that, it's just pure intellectual genius. You know? Oh my god. Alright, my name has been DapRaptor, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.